Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. It's so weird we're at different schools now. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah.
Right.
A few weeks. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. I wish I could freeze this moment and never have to leave it.
Hey, Chloe, yar. Land ho.
Perfect. Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
Wait just a minute. Yar! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard? One amulet. Coming right up. Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this... Stay on. Stay here. I think I saw some tape. Thanks, Max. Just some tape left between us and the treasure. If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, probably look like a loser, huh?
Chloe, you could never be a loser. Even if you tried.
Oh yeah, the best friend code requires you say that. It's just, this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way. I'll hold the ship down while you find some tape.
Yeah, Chloe's been keen to get she got stolen by a bee.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Oh, and that's also a second question of the day for you guys as well. Where is the oldest place that you got stoned by a bee? When I was younger, that's like Chloe, I got stoned in the eye when I was a kid.
I'll hold the ship down while you find some tea. Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Some painter's tea. Coming right up.
Just like old times. How nice.
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were going to be pirates forever. If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates. Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Neck Silver? Me? Are you sure you're a force? Come on, Navigator. Pour you to some treasure. Wait, how am I supposed to use this? The drawing room lens. It should line up with something? Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
This is gonna take a while. This is the kind of puzzle thing that I do not like. It's a time capsule. Sorry about that.
What is this? I don't know. Let's open it.
That's what
probably originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
This is the last chance. You guys are going to get to read something. So if you want to read this, you can. I'm not going to. Yeah, because it is getting to the end of the farewell episode.
You were really sweet.
Oh, man. That was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at. Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
I thought he'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something. All these memories. I want to look at everything. This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Alright, there's quite a few interactables that we didn't interact with because it was a scene.
Goodbye, Mace. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore. These used to make great pirate swords. Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's not so far. I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it, but if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it. What happened?
Something so minor. Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I'm telling you, it's stupid.